Resistors are one of the most common components we will find in any electric circuit, mainly because they are really useful. And their main function is to limit current flow and set voltage levels within a specific circuit. Well, they used fixed-sized resistor to connect the LED to the Arduino in a safe way. Now, in addition to fixed resistor, there are also a variable resistor, or resistor that the resistance can be adjusted by a physical rotation. One common type of variable resistor is the potentiometer, and we can see in the picture on the left side that there are many types, size and shape of a potentiometer, but the function is similar. Now let's zoom on one of them. Such a potentiometer has three pin connection, one in the center pin and one on each side. When someone is turning the shaft of the variable resistor, it's actually increase the resistance between one side and the center, and decrease the resistance between the center and the opposite side. So, if we will connect such variable resistor as analog input to the Arduino, we can get different reading when the user manually change it. In our case, we can use them to adjust the speed and brightness of the LED. Now, the way to connect it is really straightforward. One side will be connected to the voltage source. It doesn't matter which side, it's symmetrical. It can be 5 volt or other voltage level. The other side will be connected, of course, to the ground, a 0 volt, to provide a reference voltage. And the last one, the middle terminal, will be connected to the Arduino analog input pin. Let's see how it is connected in the project circuit design.